Ew.
Yeah.
I just want to know how many takes this took. I'm getting like, ooh. It's that time of the year, okay? That time of the year when everybody is a little cold, they want to cuddle up, get in a little relationship, you know what I'm saying? I've been there, I've done that, okay? And then you get into the TikToks and posting your moments on TikTok, right? And this is where it gets a little testy, right? Because you're in love. You don't realize that what you just posted on a little TikTok, you have a digital footprint, is what I'm basically saying. And today we're gonna be looking at some people that gave me a little bit of a little embarrassment, okay? A little embarrassment on the inside.
Okay, look, his face.
One of those, huh? Okay, this first couple, it's like a, we got like an older couple here. You saw how she checked? You saw how she checked to see if the camera was still recording?
Really?
Hit him with a look. Hit him with a look.
Bruh, he's here, like, trying to flex, like, with the... Like,
he's trying to put a little...
He's like, well, he's really like this, bro. Like, all, like, stupid.
Okay, okay. What is he whispering, bro?
What? Why are they with eyes closed, bro? Bro, it's just too
okay,
long,
this,
bro.
Okay, this video is too long, off the bat. It's about 30 seconds too long, off the bat.
Cuddles. He says, in love. Who can relate?
You know what? I've had enough of that. I've had enough of that first video, okay?
The hashtag, bro. The hashtag's still old, though.
Let's look at the whole story here, okay? Hashtag who can relate. Hashtag cuddles. Hashtag cuddle. Hashtag kisses. Hashtag in love. Hashtag trend.
Bro, this guy just always kills me, bro.
Hashtag XYZBCA. Hashtag viral. Hashtag reaction.
What the fuck is this?
Enough of that. What ranking would you give that? I'll give that a... You on no, the wrong website.
Give that like a...
I give that a 6.5 cringes out of 10
no,
cringes.
No, I assume worse, so I say 6. It's not that cringy. It's the fact that...
It's the fact that you on the wrong website.
Yeah.
You need to find a different website. Next couple. His account name is Kiss Me. Off the bat, I'm getting red flags.
Oh, bro, I know this guy. Shell love. What the fuck? I hate that guy.
First of all,
that audio. Guy is all over my favorite page. Oh, it was like these like TikToks that he's like with this with the girls like that, and he's like all the time, bro. I hate that shit.
Okay, first off, delete this audio from your favorites list. Take it out of the favorites. Put it somewhere else. Take it out. You know, you should never be growling on TikTok. You know what I'm saying? You're doing too much, okay? With all the... Yeah, I'm gonna give that an 8 out of 10 cringies out of cringies.
I give that a 7. Should've, I'd say worth for that.
I'm gonna rank that. Delete the audio.
Go his account. Go his account. Yeah.
Mr. Kiss Me, I'm gonna need you to stop that.
You're not the Joker, bruh.
You're not the Joker. I feel bad for the person recording this video. Imagine. Next couple. This is leaving my long distance girlfriend, so.
We can relate.
Can you please stay?
I know, babe. I
want to
stay too.
Then stay.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Because I know he had to set up the phone. I know he had to set up the phone and do like multiple takes in this room. Let's keep watching the video.
Wish it was. What if I just pack you in my bag?
Okay.
I don't know if you're gonna fit now. I got a lot of clothes.
Okay.
What about all your toiletries, though?
I can just borrow yours, just like you borrow mine.
Yeah, you're probably right.
What if you wear our clothes, bro?
I just want to know how many takes this took. I'm getting like, ooh.
This sucks.
Fucking emojis, bro.
This sucks.
This sucks.
What did you put her eye closed, bro?
I saw your one last time.
Yes. How was it?
It's really good. We should probably walk in.
No, not yet.
Oh, bro, this is so awkward, bro. Bro, it's so awkward.
She is the living embodiment of the emoji.
No, you know, the problem here is like, can I smell your hair one more time?
I don't know. It's like, just do the real thing, bro. Because there's a bunch of cuts. And like editing going on here, just
the emojis.
Just be real, bro.
The problem is like if
you want to be different, huh?
I'm like so different. Like
if you use those emojis like for real, like
baby,
can I ask me one more time? Less for her
kids. Okay, you know what?
I read that and 10. I'm sorry.
I know they were trying to be relatable and trying to recreate a moment that many long distance couples have. Just be real though. Just be real.
Yeah.
You know, you're not beyond redemption. You know what I'm saying? What would I rank this?
A 10.
I would rank this a 10.
Me too.
Cringy's out of cringe. Next couple, we got a big one here. We have Couch Guy, okay? This has been breaking TikTok, breaking the internet, maybe.
It's like an FBI, like...
There's a whole FBI investigation going on with this. Let's see. Let's watch the video, okay?
But you can see the nervousness on the friend.
The guy, I don't know if y'all saw it in the video, but he went for a little. Grabbed the phone right there.
The girl next to him.
The girl's very standing up very straight. Okay, the guy seems very nervous.
His friends are like.
You know, it's an awkward aura going on in the room right now.
You can feel the energy.
And they're
through
saying
the phone.
They're saying that he's a cheater. It's obvious evidence right there in this video. But and I agree.
No. We gotta see the video of her defending him.
And I agree. But this girl walking in the video is defending this man with her life. It's none of my business, but...
Look, is this video from here?
She put the video on. That's how you know, bro. That's how you know. She had to put the video on replay because she was doubting it. She was doubting it.
Okay.
Bruh.
But no. Hold on. She put the video a couple of seconds after he goes for this. So she's recording that here.
Yeah.
You know, you gotta put that.
If you're gonna show the evidence, show the whole thing.
And you can see that his phone is in his
are you laughing, girl?
So, yeah. Also, I know...
The first comment in this video is, are you trying to prove yourself or us?
You know what I'm saying? Because if you really believe that, you wouldn't feel the need to prove it to anybody.
Okay? But, you gotta hear the next few words.
All the girls, and I've, like, known them since last year, since I met them. And they're all so nice. And these comments are just getting ridiculous. And I don't know why you guys are assuming so much about my relationship. I'm so happy to have been doing distance for over a year now. And my boyfriend and I are literally obsessed with each other and are in contact with each other, like, every minute of the day. And that's all I'm gonna say.
I can see the tears forming in her eyes.
But this gave me passive aggressive.
Very passive aggressive.
But you know what? Sometimes we get in denial. So we don't wanna see what's really happening.
Right? Maybe he's not cheating. Maybe we're all wrong.
Yeah. But being nice doesn't mean you will not get with like guy.
From the video here though, it seems like a red flag to me. You know what I'm saying?
Very nice people cheat. So don't be fooled.
But the video I just saw, it's a little embarrassing, love, okay? It's a little second-hand embarrassment.
It gets passive-aggressive.
One hand, two hand, little second-hand embarrassment, okay? You don't need to prove yourself to anybody, okay? The fact that you did, it makes it more red flaggy, okay? Just be broken. It's okay to be broken.
Just like a very broken person trying to live life.
It's okay if you want to be with a guy that cheats on you, dude. You can do whatever you
want. Just admit it.
You're free, bro.
Just admit it.
You're free.
You're free to be with a cheater. Nobody's stopping you. But what would I rank that? I would rank that see a psychologist.
No, I rank that like open your eyes, girl.
Open your eyes.
I mean, I think like...
No, there's the 7 stages of grief.
Yeah, but like, it's like I think it's hard. Yeah.
How many stages of grief are there? Okay. I don't know, but the first one's denial. You need to make your way to acceptance, okay? That's all I gotta say. But that's it. That's the video I have for y'all today. Let me know if y'all like this. Let me know if y'all wanna see more of this. Like, subscribe, comment. I got her YouTube in the bio. I got my socials in the bio. What'd y'all think? I wanna hear your conspiracy in the comments. Bye-bye.